Sing it, sing it, sing it.
O Lord, save thy people and bless thy inheritance, granting to thy people victory over all their enemies, and by the power of thy cross preserving thy commonwealth. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, to thou who of thine own good will was lifted up upon the cross. O Christ our God, bestow thy bounties upon the new nation, which is called by thy name. May glad in thy might those who lawfully govern, that with them we may be led to victory over our adversaries, having in thine aid a weapon of peace and a trophy invincible, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. O champion dread, who cannot be put to confusion, despite not our petitions, O good and all praise Theotokos, establish the way of the Orthodox, save those who have been called to govern us, leading us to that victory which is from heaven, for thou art she who gave us birth to God, and alone art blessed.
O champion dread, who cannot be put to confusion, despise not our petitions, O good and all praise Theotokos, establish the way of the Orthodox, save those who have been called upon to govern us, leading us to that victory which is from heaven, for thou art she who gave us birth to God, and alone art blessed. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Father, in the name of the Lord. Amen. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among men. Glory to God in the highest on earth, peace, goodwill among men. O Lord, open down my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. O Lord, open down my lips, and my mouth shall show forth thy praise. O Lord, why are they multiplied that afflict me? Many rise up against me. Many say unto my soul, there is no salvation, and for him and his God. But thou, O Lord, art my helper, my glory, and the lifter up of my head. I cried unto the Lord with my voice, and he heard me out of his holy mountain. I lay me down and slept. I awoke, for the Lord will help me. I will not be afraid of 10,000s of people that set themselves against me round about. Arise, O Lord, and save me, O my God, for thou hast smitten all who without cause are mine enemies. The teeth of sinners thou hast broken. Salvation is of the Lord, and thy blessing is upon thy people. I laid me down and slept, and I awoke, for the Lord will help me. O Lord, rebuke me not in thine anger, nor chasten me in thy wrath, for the arrows are fastened in me, and thou hast laid thy hand heavily upon me. There is no healing in my flesh in the face of thy wrath. There is no peace in my bones in the face of my sins. My iniquities are risen higher than my head, and as a heavy burden they have heavily pressed against me. My bruises are become noisome and corrupt in the face of my folly, and I have been wretched and utterly bowed down until the end. All the day long I went with a downcast face, for my loins are filled with mocking, there is no healing in my flesh. I am afflicted and humbled exceedingly. I have roared from the groaning of my heart. O Lord, before thee is all my desire, my groaning is not hid from thee. My heart is troubled, and my strength has failed me, and the light of mine eyes is now even within me. My friends and my neighbors drew nigh over against me and stood, and my nearest of kin spake vain things and craftiness all the day long. And they saw after my soul, and those who that saw after my soul used violence. And they that tell evils for me spake vain things and craftiness all the day long, did they meditate. But as for me, like a deaf man, I heard them not, and was a speechless man that opened not his mouth. I became as a man that heareth not, and hath in his mouth no reproofs. For in thee have I hoped, O Lord. Thou art hearken unto me, O Lord my God. For I said, let never mine enemies rejoice over me. Yea, when my feet were shaken, those men spake boastful words against me. For I am ready for scourges, and my sorrow is continually before me. I will declare mine iniquity, and I will take heed concerning my sin. But mine enemies are made stronger than I, and they that hated me unjustly are multiplied. They that rendered me for good slandered me, because I pursued goodness. Forsake me not, O Lord my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto the help, O Lord of my salvation. Forsake me not, O Lord, my God, depart not from me. Be attentive unto my help, O Lord of my salvation. O God, my God, unto thee I rise early at dawn. My soul hath thirsted for thee. often hath my flesh longed after thee in a land barren and untrodden and unwatered. So in the sanctuary have I appeared before thee, to see thy power and thy glory, for thy mercy is better than lives. My lips shall praise thee. So shall I bless thee in my life, and in thy name will I lift up my hands. As with marrow and fatness let my soul be filled, and with my lips rejoicing shall my mouth praise thee. If I remembered thee on my bed, at the dawn I meditated on thee, for thou art become my helper. In the shelter of thy wings will I rejoice. My soul hath pleaded after thee, thy right hand hath been quick to help me. But as for these, in vain have they sought after my soul. They shall go into the nethermost parts of the earth. They shall be surrendered unto the edge of the sword. Portions for foxes they shall be. But the king shall be glad in God. Everyone shall be praised that sweareth by him. For the mouth of them is stopped that speak unjust things. At the dawn I meditated on thee, for thou art become my helper. In the shelter of thy wings will I rejoice. My soul hath cleaved after thee. Thy right hand hath been quick to help me. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to thee, O God. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Thy God. To thee, O Lord.
Amen.
God is the Lord and hath appeared unto us. Blessed is he that cometh in the name of the Lord.
Compass me about, but in the name of the Lord will I destroy them.
O Lord, Rabbu Dharalana, Mubarakun il Ati Bismillah.
This is the Lord's doing. It is marvelous in our eyes. God is the Lord that hath appeared unto us.
Us believers praise and worship the Lord, go eternal with the Father and the Spirit, born of the Virgin for our salvation. For he took pleasure in ascending the cross in the flesh to suffer death, and to raise the dead by his glorious resurrection.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Supreme commanders of the host of the heavens, we thee that by your supplications ye encircle us in the shelter of the wings of your immaterial glory, guarding who now fall down and cry to you with fervor. Deliver us from danger the great marshals of the heavenly host on high.
Both now and ever and unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy.
To thee, O Lord.
with songs of praise. Let us revere with divine hymns his holy burial, his exalted resurrection. Let us glorify, for from the graves he raised the dead, since he verily is God, and he plundered death's dominion, and break the might of the devil, and shine great light on those in Hades gloom.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. O Prince of Hosts, and the incorporeal minister standing before God, gleaming with yonder illuminations, delight and sanctify those who land thee in faith, delivering from every persecution of the enemy, granting a life of peace to kings, to all regions, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, O uncrossed gate, rejoice, O wall, and protection of those who haste unto thee. Rejoice, O quiet haven, who hast not known wedlock. O thou who hast given birth in the flesh to thy Creator and God, thou shalt continue to intercede for the sake of those who praise and worship thy birth-giving.
O Lord, after thy resurrection on the third day, when the apostles had worshipped thee, Peter cried out to thee, women were daring and I was afraid. A thief confessed thy divinity and I denied thee. Wilt thou perchance call me a disciple henceforth? Or wilt thou once again show me forth as a fisher of the deep? But accept me in repentance, O God, and save me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. The cherubim and the seraphim opened their eyes to the source of Christ, and the hosts ministering angels with the presidencies of worlds, the Lord, the angels, the dominions, and the principalities. Both now and ever, and for days of ages. Amen. Be quick to anticipate our foes here, and we be saved by them that blaspheme thee. And then menace us with their hearts, Lord, through Christ our God. By thy cross, become them most us, that they may know how mighty is the faith of the last Christians. For that your mother's prayers for us all, holy friend of men.
You two leaders of the heavenly angels, foremost in dread, exalted on thrones of the divine glory, Michael and Gabriel, princes of hosts and ministers of the Master with all incorporeals, and by your constant intercessions for the sake of the world, seek us for remission of sins, and that we may find mercy and grace in the day of the judgment.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. A blessed and all pure one, favorite of God, beseech us for our sakes, with the dominions on high, the archangels, and the rest of the incorporeals, him who for the compassion of his mercies was born of thee, to grant us before the end of remission and forgiveness of our sins, and correction of our ways, that we may find mercy.
Anneanes. Blessed art thou, O Lord, teach me thy statutes. Thy company of the angels was amazed when they beheld thee numbered among the dead. Yet thyself, O Savior, destroying the power of death, and with thee raising up Adam, and releasing all men from hell.
Thank you.
إن حميل طبطب سخرا عميقا سارنا إلى قبرك نائحات إلا أن الملاك وقف بهن وقال لهن زمان النوح قد كف وبطل فلا تبكين بل بشرنا الرسل بالقيامة.
Wherefore they spoke to the apostles, saying, Declare in the nations the resurrection of the Lord, who worketh wonders with you, who bestoweth on us the great mercy.
In mine affliction, like David, I sing unto thee, O my Savior. Deliver my soul from a crafty tongue. For those in the desert life is blessed, in that they soar with divine love.
Glory to the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit,
both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
By the Holy Spirit, all things will be visible and invisible are God, for he doth rule by his
the mountains, O my soul, let us ascend. Let us go thither from whence help cometh.
Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
To the Holy Spirit let us say, speaking of things divine, Thou art God, life, love, light, and mind. Thou art goodness, Thou reignest unto the ages. In the house of David, fearful things are accomplished, for there is fire there, burning every shameful mind.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
both now and ever, and unto the ages of ages. Amen.
King unto the angel,
whom your Lord, my God,
أعترف لك يا رب من كل قلبي، قم يا ربي وإلهي، لأنك تملك إلى الأدهار.
Him in the firmament of his power.
فلتسبح الرب كلنا سما. Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy, Lord of mercy.
Lord, you know that I love you. Jesus said to him, tend my hands.
Mercy me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from mine iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, that thou mightest be justified in thy words and prevail when thou art judged. For behold, I was conceived in iniquities, and in sins did my mother bear me. For behold, thou hast loved truth, the hidden and secret things of thy wisdom hast thou made manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be made clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt make me to hear joy and gladness. The bones that be humbled, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressors thy ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to thee. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God. Thou God of my salvation, my tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, and thou shalt declare thy praise. For if thou hast thy sacrifice, I'd have given it. With whole burnt offerings, thou shalt not be pleased. The sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit. A heart that is broken and humbled, God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in thy good pleasure unto Zion. Let the walls of Jerusalem be built up. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, through the intercessions of the apostles. O thou who art merciful, blot out all the multitude of our transgressions. ارحمني يا الله بحسب عظيم رحمتك وبحسب كثرة رأفتك امحو ما أثيمي. لقد قام يسوع من القبر كما سبق فقال ومنحنا حياة أبدية والرحمة العظمى.
By the light of the precious and lively cross, by the protection of the archangels,
supreme commanders of God and ministers of the divine glory, guides of men and leaders of the bodiless host, ask for what is to our profit and for great mercy, since ye are supreme commanders of the bodiless host.
Supreme commanders of the bodiless host.
In thy scriptures, O immortal lover of mankind, thou hast said that a multitude of angels rejoices over one man that repenteth. Wherefore we lie in iniquity, venture daily to beseech thee, who art without sin, who alone knowest the heart, to have mercy on us, since thou art compassionate, and to send compunction down upon us, unworthy as we are, granting us forgiveness, O Master, for they intercede us all, since thou art supreme commanders of the bodiless host.
Supreme commanders of the bodiless host.
Praise thee.
As we are God, we are
alfitia talmud alilokul lam yabudul khaliqat adun alkhaliq bal watiu aidan nari bishajatin farattalu farihin ayu alfayq التسبيح مبارك أنت يا
magnify the Lord, and my spirit hath rejoiced in God my Savior. Tindi mio teran ton cherubim, que en doxo teran asicritos ton seraphim, tina de aphoros, theologon tecusa, tirondos theoton conseme galino. That is mighty hath magnified thee, and holy is his name, and his mercy is on them that fear him throughout all generations. Yaman hiya akramu mina sherubim warfau majda bi'ayri kiasim mina seraphim allati bi'ayri fasad wadat kalil mawtallah. ويا حكا والدة الإله يا كن عادل
يا
down the mighty from their seat, and hath exalted the humble and meek. He hath filled the empty with good things, and the rich he has sent empty away. Tindi mio teran ton cherubim, que en doxo teran asicritos ton seraphim, tina de aphthoros, Theologon tecusan, tinondos theotokon, seme galinome.
Remember the servant of the servant of Israel, as he promised our forefathers, Abraham and his seed forever.
steps, and let the nature of bodiless might celebrate with honor the holy entrance of the Mother of God, and cry out, Hail, O blessed, pure, and ever virgin Theotokos.
Thank you.
him for his mighty acts. Praise him according to the multitude of his greatness. O Lord, the women ran unto the sepulchre to see thee, the Christ who had
سبحوا بالطبل والصف سبحوا بالأوتار والات الطرب إنك زعيم الطغمات السماوية ومحام قوي ومنقذ للبشر الذين على الأرض نمدح يا رئيس الأجساد في خميخائيل بإيمان متوسلين إليك أن تنقذنا من كل وجع مهلك
His angel spirits and his ministers a flame of fire.
Today the sheep.
sing praises in common to God Most High with the awesome and thrice holy.
Oh. But all Amen.
Yeah.
intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us.
Now and ever and unto ages of ages, amen. Chant unto my God for as long as I have my being.
Chalisna yamnala yaman kama min bainil amwat linuratin alaka alleluia.
Blessed is he whom the God of Jacob is his help, and whose hope is in the Lord his God.
Βασιλεύσει Κύριος εις τον αιώνα, ο Θεός ους αιώνης γενεά και γενεά.
Σώσον ημάς, Υιέ Θεό, ο Αναστάς εκ νεκρών, σάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.
Let us believe and praise and worship the Lord. Go eternal with the Father and the Spirit, born of the Virgin for our salvation. For he took pleasure in ascending the cross in the flesh, to suffer death and to raise the dead by his glorious resurrection. Amen.
Halummu linasjud wa narka lil Masih malikina wa لنسبح نحن المؤمنين ونسجد للكلمة المساوي للأب والروح في الأزلية وعدم الابتداء المولود من العذراء لخلاصنا لأنه سر بالجسد العلو على الصليب ويحتمل الموت وينيد الموت بقيامة المجيدة.
آمين.
Supreme Commander of the host of the heavens, we unworthy importunate beseech you that by your supplication ye encircle us in the shelter of the wings of your immaterial glory, guarding us who now fall down and cry to you with fervor. Deliver us from dangers of all kinds as the great marshals of the heavenly host on
protection of Christians that cannot be put to shame, mediation unto the Creator most constant. O despise not the suppliant voices of those who have sinned, but be quick, thou O good one, to come unto our aid, who in faith cry unto thee. Hasten to intercession, and speed thou to make supplication, thou who dost ever protect, O Theotokos, them that honor thee. Lord, have mercy.
Oh. Oh. وقال يسوع من لمسني So he will show how the power of God Hamata Salamim, the Bihata
This day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
في السماوات يتقدس اسمك يأتي ملكوتك لتكن مشيئتك كما في السماء كذلك على الأرض خبزنا الجوعي أعطنا اليوم واترك لنا ما علينا كما نترك نحن لنا عليه ولا تدخلنا في تجربة لكن نجنا من الشرير
من
وإن ديس أرانيس أيستيتو تنماسو
أفتاتو باسلياسو
Genisito to Thelimasu, os in
Rom Capitis, Tonar Tonemon Tonabisium, Dosimin Simeon, Gafis min to Aphilitaimon, os Camis Academintis of Philetis Mon,
Camis Genis Mastis Poismon, Allah Sei Mas Apotu Polru.
Amen. Rejoice, song of the cherubim. Rejoice, hymn of the angels. Rejoice, O unwedded bride. Rejoice, O of the seraphim, and joy of the archangel. Kyrie nymphae nymphaeften. Kyrie irenike hara limintis soiterias. Kyrie nymphae nymphaeften. Pastas tu logo irantos tis aftarsias. Kyrie nymphae nymphaeften. Rejoice, delight of paradise. Rejoice, life everlasting.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
Rejoice, O holy tree of life and fount of immortality.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride.
I supplicate thee, Lady, I humbly call upon thee. Kyrie nymphae nymphaeften, O Queen of all, I beg thee to grant me thy favor. Rejoice, O unwedded bride, O spotless and all honored maid, O Lady, O holy.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride,
I call upon thee fervently, thou tell most holy. Kyrie nymphae unwedded bride, O thou my help, deliver me from harm and all adversity.
Rejoice, O unwedded bride,
and by thy prayer show me to be an heir of immortality.
Kyrie nymphae nymphaeften, O give thanks unto the Lord for his good. Alleluia. For his mercy endureth forever. Alleluia. Oh, give thanks unto the God of gods. Alleluia.
For his mercy endureth forever. Alleluia. Oh, give thanks unto the Lord of lords. Alleluia. For his mercy endureth forever. Alleluia. To him who alone hath wrought great wonders. Alleluia.
For his mercy endureth forever.
Receive the heavenly Spirit. We have found the true faith, worshiping the undivided Trinity. For has saved us. Idomento fosto alithinon, elavomen, nevma epuranion, erominthisti alithin, αδιέρετον τριάδα προσκυνούντες, αυτοί γαρί μας έσωσε.
Thank you.
Amen. Let our mouth be filled with thy praise, O Lord, that we may sing of thy glory. For thou hast made us worthy to partake of thy holy, divine, immortal, and life-giving mysteries. Keep us in thy holiness, that all the day we may meditate upon thy righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia,
place of rest, O Lord, where all your saints repose. Give rest also to the soul of your servant, for you alone are immortal.
Thank you.
eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Father, bless.